So tell me when you're starting.
Okay. Start.
So Simon, yeah, nice to meet you. Really excited to see such beautiful awards and success is great as you are. Can you just tell me how exactly do you convince 25,000 people? कैसे मानते हैं यार तेरे को फॉलो कैसे करते हैं बिजनेस सीक्रेट तो बताओ
एक्चुअली बिजनेस कोई सीक्रेट नहीं है एंड व्हाट एवर वी डू इज द फैक्ट सी व्हाट हैपेंस इज वंस पीपल गेट अ रेपुटेशन ऑफ अ बैड कमिटमेंट एंड बैड सेटअप देन नोबडी विल ट्रस्ट यू लाइक इट्स अ पॉलिटिशियन हु यू नो ही हैज गॉट वोट्स एंड ही हैज प्रॉमिस्ड द स्काई ही हैज प्रॉमिस्ड यू ऑल फ्री दिस फ्री दैट एंड ही डजंट प्रोवाइड देन यू डोंट प्रेजेंट देम
ट्रू
सो इन आवर बिजनेस व्हाट एवर वी प्रॉमिस वी डिलीवर And we keep to our commitment. I mean, we don't have to write it down and, you know, make an agreement. So, whatever you commit. For example, if I need a haircut, there might be a saloon just below my house.
True.
But I will not go there. I'll go to a saloon maybe which is 4-5 kilometers away where I trust that guy that he'll do a good job. Or let's say my car is spoiled and there may be a saloon just around the corner or a garage next to my house. But I will not go there. I'll go to the service center. But now, why do we go to the service center? We know they will not change parts. So, you know, there's a trust. So in any business, if there's no trust, you can't be successful. The problem is, you know, I meet a lot of people. Now, I can't blame them because, you know, they have yet in that, you know, I meet people like, I got 25 years experience, I got 30 years experience, I'm marketing. So, you know, sometimes I feel pity for them because main unko ek sawal hi karunga, jo phat ho jayega. Main unko ek hi question puchta hun. Are, tumhara 30 years ka experience hai. What's your bank balance?
Oh yeah, of course.
So, इतना एक्सपीरियंस लेके बैंक मैनेज अभी भी मर रहे 1,000-2,000 रुपए लोग के लिए तो आगे वो लोग क्या करेंगे लाइफ में तो दे आर लिविंग ओनली ऑन फॉल्स ऑन हाइप ऑन फॉल्सनेस दे आर नॉट जेन्युइन इफ यू आर जेन्युइन इन योर बिजनेस एंड यू आर स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड लाइक आई इन माय बिजनेस आई टेल पीपल दिस इज माय बिजनेस यू वांट टू डू इट यस और नो फाइन इफ यू वांट टू डू वेलकम इफ यू डोंट वांट टू गॉड ब्लेस यू नाउ मेनी पीपल से व्हाई यू ब्लेसिंग पीपल हु हैव नॉट जॉइन योर बिजनेस पीपल हु जॉइन योर बिजनेस यू आर नॉट ब्लेसिंग योर ब्लेसिंग पीपल हु नॉट जॉइन I said because they need it.
Oh, lovely.
So the people who already joined your business, they're already blessed.
Lovely.
So, you know, and what I notice is, unless you don't enjoy your business, unless you're not smiling, because many people, are aaj dhanda nahi hua, baith jate, to khatam ho jata hai unka business, because your life doesn't get over here. There's so many things which you can achieve. And there are many people who don't like your business. It's okay. Like, for example, somebody tells me, open a restaurant. It's not my cup of tea. That doesn't mean that business is bad. Somebody tell me, why don't you start take a franchise of McDonald's? It's a good business, but not my cup of tea. That doesn't mean that McDonald's is bad.
True.
See, that's what I tell people. I said, you come, see it. Now what happens is, we talk about opportunities. We talk, we need fantastic opportunities. Oh, mere ko opportunity. Nahin, we get opportunities. Opportunities always knock at your door. But we don't want to get up and open the door.
Wow.
Oh, nahin, baba, mere lap pe aane chahiye, sab mere ko bete bete aane chahiye. Woh nahin hota hai. So what in my team, most of my team people, they have one trust. If Simon ne bol diya, baat khatam. There's no argument. If his promise is going to a seminar, he promises he's going to do this free, he's going to give this achievement, it's done. And when I tell them, I say, don't compare forever with any company. Compare with Tata, Birla, Ambani, McDonald's, KFC. Compare with them. We are better than them and we'll prove it to you. And I'm giving proof. So, but problem kya again? Public mentally are blocked. We all say we are broad-minded. We attend the best motivation trainers. Now, I tell my distributors, I am not a motivation trainer. I am not. There is only one motivation trainer and that is yourself.
True.
Because you yourself can motivate. Now, suppose you go for I don't take names of anybody, but let's say the top trainer. You attend the training. You are very motivated in the room. The minute you go out of the room, अरे यार 2,000 रुपये लिया, glass पानी भी नहीं पिला, sandwich भी नहीं दिया. क्या बकवास तो नेगेटिव हो गया द मिनट यू गो आउट ऑफ द हॉल सो दिस इज व्हाट हैपेंस
वाओ सो मेनी थिंग्स ही सेड लाइक हाउ बिग इज द स्टेचर एग्जैक्टली हाउ बिग द वर्ड्स वर सो वेरी वेल डन इट वाज नाइस मीटिंग यू साइमन
एंड द बेस्ट पार्ट आई यू सी हाउ यू लर्न दिस यू सी आई डोंट हैव अ डिग्री माय डिग्री इज एमएससीएफ आई एम श्योर यू नो माय डिग्री इज एमएससीएफ एंड यू व्हाट इज दिस डिग्री दे इवन गो कूल एमएससीएफ स्टैंड्स फॉर मैट्रिक अपीयर कॉपीड एंड फेल्ड You don't need a degree. You need a brain that works. And this brain has unlimited GB.
True.
The only virus we comes inside this is what we have put in. So remove the virus. And don't worry. If somebody laughs at you, Good.
Think smile, you're okay. Smile with them. Yeah, that's it.
I always say God bless who don't join because they need the blessings.
Lovely. Wow, it was such a wonderful, you know, having word with Simon. And yeah, it's very true to his words. I have enjoyed very humorous and yes, fantastic achievements. Congratulations
thank
to you.
You. Thanks, David. Thank you.
It was beautiful meeting
thank,
you.
Thank
so you. See you, Entrepreneur XL. I hope you enjoy the video.
And Entrepreneur XL is going to rock, guys. Just imagine a community which helps everybody. No caste, no creed, no religion, no richness. Not that somebody is a king is treated different, somebody is poor is treated. Everybody has got the same platform. That's Entrepreneur XL.
Right.
Thank you.
Add value, add value, add value.